Ah, a boat. You won't have to go swimming after all. The locals probably get around mainly by boats. Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Break a leg.
None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Peace be upon ye, traveler! Our father, Silantius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please
take your arms. The Lord is merciful, for he absolves those who reject the folly and temptation of electricity and other sinfulness.
You're all evil. They killed my friend and my daddy! Come up here!
Stay calm, brothers and sisters! The heretic is trapped, for so will the Lord! Soon, our brother's militant will be here!
Come on!
And the Lord's justice will be done!
Mama, it's him! The man from the train! He's here to save us!
I can't believe this. I had all but lost hope. We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago. Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
We can't
train by ourselves. Where is that heretic?
She came by boat during the sermon.
And then what?
Well, he was just there, and then kind of disappeared.
I know what father said. Show me if you saw where he went.
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
Come on, you dirty spawn of Satan! Come out and don't tempt these men anymore!
Are you sure that was a heretic?
Well, what else?
They say it was Satan himself.
And do you believe them?
Well, they say that as soon as Father Silentius finished his sermon, there was a flash of hellish light and the heretic just vanished.
Did they smell sulfur?
No, they didn't. But they say that the satanic machine has a vat with sulfur and a vat with oil in it. Have you seen the heretic sister? So you have seen him?
And you believe
so,
them?
Let's go look
for the father. Not yet.
So, did you see him or not? I don't get it.
Come on, you hellspawn! Repent, confess your sins, and that will count in your favor when the judgment day comes!
Seems like it was nothing.
Has the hidden been found yet?
I give up! Even though you're a heretic, I still rely on your conscience. Don't shoot!
Quietly, without bloodshed. They're bound to hate us even more now. Oh well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
Thank you. fuck was that? A whale? It's fucking huge!
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry, told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully with a holy cross and a prayer. Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed? But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bug with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect.
The shrimps are giving me trouble, though.
Thank you. Artyom back from the abyss of NATO.
You're alive! Impressive after the horrors Duke told us about. Let's go. Dad's talking to Katya right now. They are so nice. Both Katya and her daughter. And Katya's medical training will come in handy.
Thank you for the information, Katya. But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
So, you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see. Artyom, a moment.
Artyom, stop by my desk once you're done talking to the old man. I've got something for you.
Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information. A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. Then get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge. Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got here. Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so many questions. There might not even be any enemy forces around here at all. They probably garrisoned the key regions only. In any case, we'll learn everything once we reach Yamantau. From the top source. The Moscow government is essentially a local council, to put things in perspective. So, now we just need to figure out how to cross this goddamn bridge.
How do you like the backpack? Is it comfortable? Can you operate stealthily with it? I have a present for you here. A Tihar rifle. Ring any bells? It's pneumatic, but it still packs a wallop. Plus, making bullets for it is easy as pie, even in the field. Just remember to keep that pressure up. Otherwise, you might as well be spitting him out yourself. Other than that, it will never fail you. I did my best. So, bear it with honor. And don't forget to drop by from time to time. I have a few ideas for improving it.
Thank you, Artyom. If not for you, we'd never have escaped that place. They were so busy looking for you. And then Anna picked us up.
Yes, Uncle Artyom. Thank you. And your wife is great. She's kind and really strong. Thank you, Auntie Anna.
There you go, Artyom. As I always said, you lucked out with me.
We all lucked out with Anna. She's a total deadeye. Now I only wish your mom could come with us too. If a real lady, we'd become unstoppable.
Ah! You're pretty amazing, Bratuha. That was crazy. Blin, those mutants are pretty hardcore. The villagers never have a chance against them. You just cut through them, Blin.
Well, it's pleasure to meet you. Name's Christ, by the way. Are you from the train? Bet the locals wouldn't even talk to you guys. Opened fire right away, didn't they? Of course, those dumb bastards. I've been here long enough to know the drill. They have a cult over there. The dumbasses are hung up on technology having destroyed the old world. So they don't exactly take kindly to smart guys here. And me, well, they were just gonna lock me up until I agreed to go fight those electrical demons of theirs to absolve my sins. Because I was in cahoots with Satan, apparently, блядь. Some Satanist I am. I've been fixing engines and trading all my life. Now I'm moving to the east. Blin, I'm sick of this part of country. There's just nothing to do here anymore. The cities are gone. Bandits, beasts all around. Lots of space across the Volga, though. Plenty of opportunity. So, I came here with my rail car full of trading goods, hoping to make a few sales on the way east. What a fool I was. I was lucky to get out alive. Anyway, since you've arrived, I've been thinking of this little plan I had, never had a chance to pull off alone, but since you guys are also going east... Now, judging by what I could see with my binoculars, it's a miracle your engine is still running. Oh, by the way, take the binoculars. I'll show you where everything is. Look at the bridge first. See that section on top? It should lower if the emergency mechanism still works. Katya from the church should know better. I've never been to the bridge myself. There, to the right, that huge hangar. That's a terminal, Blin. The cult is considered a holy place, covered it all in graffiti, schmaffiti, their tsarfish lived there, you know? Stupid bastards. Even further right, see the building near all those carriages? Used to be a train depot. There are some bandits there now, but the place itself ain't bad. Oh, the area nearby isn't too bad either. There's a good hunting and stuff. I set up several safe camps around there. If you find them, you could rest, fix your equipment. Unless you prefer spending nights at an open campfire. Now, come on, let me show you my home now. So, if you're tired, my home is your home. I made a workbench to tinker on. If you need ammo or grenades, there's some raw materials here. So, help yourself. You can have anything you like here. Can't carry all the shit anyway. Come on, don't be shy. Oh, anyhow, gotta tell you, this isn't just a pretty place. I've got a whole lot of knowledge stored up in here. And look at these hands. They know how to fix stuff. You'll never have second thoughts about picking me up. managed to buy some smokes from the villagers before the assholes chased me away, please. No, you could take the zipline down, just hook up and away you go. Dumb cretins didn't like my life. Yeah, I've been banned from the village and the bridge ever since.
Looks like I'm stuck here for good. Damn moronic fanatics. Single flashlight got them riled up enough to keep chasing me ever since. Had to make hideouts all over the place. Just quite convenient in its own way. You never know what night is going to get you. Also not the place like the back of my head now. It sure seems interesting. There used to be a military stockpile of some kind here for a while. Didn't go inside though, looks like there are some chemicals in there. And there's this large house across the channel from here. It seems to be long abandoned, so something interesting might still be there. Can't get to it without the bolt though. I guess I'll have to do something about it soon. Anyway, life goes on. That's all in the news department for now.
Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you. Artyom found me.
Oh, what is this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage.